I've had dreams of infinite degree polynomials and continued fractions to go on and on forever. Am I becoming irrational?
We don't use that word in here.
Doesn't need no salad. We're here for the math club outing. We don't need a sushi roll, 'cause we've got buns, we've got dogs, we've got buns, we've got dogs, the grill is on. We're teaching students, but we don't teach math anymore. We're teaching students, but we don't teach math anymore.
PhD, I see.
And a new look.
Upgrades.
We know you have dreams of infinite degree polynomials and of continued fractions that go on and on forever. We know you annoyed your engineering professors with your repeated questions of why. Why? Why?
You don't know me.
No.
Why do you come back now? To teach us a lesson?
Yeah, I'm thinking I'm back. And here's a lesson for you. What is the vector product of the square root of negative 1 with its complex conjugate?
That is a trick question. Everyone knows you can't take the square root of a negative number.
Well, actually, the answer is 0.
We're teaching students. We're teaching students, but we don't teach math anymore. We're teaching students. We're teaching students. students, but we don't teach math anymore. We've got Burns, we've got Dogs, mathematics major. The grill is on. We've got Buns. We've got Dogs. Mathematics major. The grill is on.